April 6th, Monday. It's pouring. So, Helen Reddy, Leave Me Alone, parentheses, Ruby Red Dress. When you have a lot of time, you think of social distancing songs, and these are the things that come into Master Vince's brain sometimes. 1973, Helen Reddy, she was a big star. Big star. Hey, so I have to apologize. I think I got my national days screwed up because I've been prepping my lessons a day in advance so that I can get these out earlier in the morning to you. And I think I got, I think yesterday I read what should have been today, but I don't want to disappoint you. This week is Public Health Week, which I thought was appropriate to mention. It's also National Robotics Week. So, in honor of National Robotics Week, would you guys make me, draw me, find me, show me a robot, upload it to the sites, please? I would love a drawing. I would love you to build one for me, maybe out of blocks, out of Legos. Please, 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 okay? Make Master Vince a robot today. That's your assignment. Parents, our coping tip for today, which is not going to be easy, find some time to move each day. And again, for at least 30 minutes. If you don't feel comfortable going outside, there are many YouTube videos that offer free movement classes. And if all else fails, turn on the music and have a dance party. This is from a psychologist, and I gave you the same information weeks ago. I'm just saying, I'm pretty smart sometimes. We should be starting enrichment classes this week. So look out for emails from your enrichment instructors. As soon as I get on my on two strong feet, I'll get some karate lessons out to everybody. I'm looking forward to that. Our joke for the day. How do you get a squirrel to like you? Act like a nut. That's actually pretty good. Our check-ins today from Carlton Way, Dash. Good morning, Dash. River. And Henry Pastrosny. Henry! Good morning, guys. And from Berendo, Carlos. Hi, Carlos. And Isaac. Good morning, Isaac. And Jamie. Jamie, how are you? You feeling okay? Good to see you guys. All right. I'm going to take you out with super duper classic. It's for the ladies in the house. Enjoy. Have a great day. It's going to be challenging today and for the next few days because of this rain. But we will. And I spent so many nights thinking how you done me wrong. We will survive. Thank you, Gloria. Hey, you guys. Let's make it a great week. Let's find a way.